Sir, kasi pastor to sir eh, would he be allowed for example to preach or to convert?
Prayer meeting.
Prayer meeting, so Bible study.
Preaching po, hindi po. But of course, he is allowed to practice his religion and attend to his religious activities. And pero ang preaching po hindi po allowed, even sa other PDL hindi rin po allowed.
Pinapayagan ba sila, sir, superintendent, na kunyari magbuo ng maliit na prayer group among his inmates, yung mga kabilang selda o yung mga kasama niya sa selda niya? Okay lang ba yung mga ganun na activity, sir?
Sisigaw ka.
Sa ngayon po, yung pagbubuo ng mga ganyang Bible study group, may mga nangyayari po niyan, pero supervised po yan.
Okay.
Supervised. At of course, kailangan ng permission pa po ng ating warden.